Hello and welcome to a stadium known as the Pearl, locally, the King Fahd Stadium here in Riyadh, Saudi Arabia. I'm Derek Ray, here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon to help me describe all the action. And understandable that there's a bit of extra excitement in the air. After all, it is the first match of the new campaign. This really should be a
This club is going places. The fans are so excited. Division 1 is certainly the place to be. Hard to stay here, though. It should be feisty.
Good pressure high up the pitch. To an illegal position, unfortunately. Hobson. Meyer. Sesse. Huddleston. Crossing towards the far post. Save from the keeper.
Well, that's what you're paying for. Defenders defend. Goalkeepers make saves like that.
Mapney.
Goalkeeper, absolutely fantastic.
And a chance for him on the flank. Cross fired over. Pretty straightforward for the goalkeeper. Tap. Matney. Keeping of the highest order and of the bravest order as well.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave, diving on his feet.
Let's see what he can tip here. A chance for them to provide a chance in the form of a
ball. Well, Derek, corners will be few and far between. share of possession.
It should be. Another one. It's turning into an absolute demolition job. Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Superbly to take back possession, and the press is on. They do like to press whenever they can, and breaking at pace with menace. There's so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Hill, Hodgson. Can he play it in? And it might be. The manager has run out of the half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. That was a very good looking move, but alas, no end product. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Alert defending. To regain possession. Gets in a goal! Able to close down the shot. Saint. Good pressure high up the pitch. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Short. Mountney. Can he convert? Putting his body on the line. Hill. He's in behind. Firing it towards goal. And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately. And attempting the throw ball. Oh, surely. And that's sound goalkeeping. He's given a corner by the referee. But he's gone short with it. Mountney. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Can he put it in? The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. Hodgson. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Mountney. Just wanted to get it out of there. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Clattered away. beaten his man comprehensively. Committed challenge. And there might well be scope for them to counter attack here. And the keeper's in trouble. Four goals in this match now, 3-1 it is. Wants to win it back high up the pitch. And this would reduce the deficit. It's got to be. A matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. A fine cross. He had a decent reading of that ball in. Might be able to set up the chance. A free kick. Escobar. And clears his lines. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And a good-looking ball. Going to be. All time tackle. This is looking threatening. Well, that was how to nullify the opposition. Breaking at pace. Can they keep it going? That's it back. Keeping the opposition at bay with that splendid challenge. This looks promising. the shrill whistle of the referee brings this match to an end. A victory, and that's all they really wanted, considering it is opening day, Lee.
Yeah, fantastic energy out there today, Derek. First time out, and it all seemed to be clicking. Coach will love that today. He and his staff got it all worked out pre-match, and the players were terrific.